out just and made another one.
Hey, I see only 21 and she a savage. My bitch so bad she made my elder bill look average. Hey. I'm talking nasty, I call him my little baby. She call me daddy.
Hey y'all, what's up? It's your girl, Jim Poppin, and welcome back to my IGTV. Yeah. I'm so excited to be doing this. So I know I probably sound like a YouTuber, but saying IGTV, but it is what it is, because that's where I'm going to start. I've always had this idea of being a YouTuber, and I always wanted to just like vlog and do all that amazing stuff, just like everyone else. Maybe not everyone, but I know a lot of people want to get into that field of vlogging and being a YouTuber and all that stuff. So I've actually started recording videos a long time ago, and I'm just going to start making those videos that I've already recorded into IGTV videos and make a little bit of new IGTV videos, and then we're going to take it to YouTube. So in this video I want to tell y'all about my modeling experience. So I was a model. I modeled for Lush Lingerie. They had a swimsuit and lingerie fashion show, and I was in it, and it was amazing. It was super fun. It was one of those things that I did on my own. I'm starting to do new things on my own very often, and it has its ups and its downs, you know, just like everything else in life. But one of the ups with this, with my modeling experience, was just that it was like a relief. Like, I would go to rehearsal and I would just get in my bed, and that's it, you know? And I felt good every rehearsal. I learned new things. The walks was very easy to me. Like, everything was learning. I'm like, okay, bet. I can do that. I dance, I killed it, literally. So day of the fashion show, it was so exciting. I got to the place and I was completely not ready, like nothing. My hair wasn't in anything, my makeup was not done, so I had to get ready there. But it was okay, it was a great experience still. I love to see everyone dressed up. Everyone looked so beautiful. It was so fun. I was so excited to hit the runway. Like, I was really, really excited. I thought I would be nervous, but it's like the moment I hit that corner and I seen all the people there, it just like, let's go. It was just an instant let's go. It wasn't nervous. It wasn't anything. And most importantly, all of my friends were there. Literally, all of my friends. Well, not every single one, but My group of people were there, and it felt so good to have them and to just hear them rooting for me like the whole time. It was lit. So they got some good footage of me walking. So that's the footage that I'm going to show you guys today, the footage that my friends got. As far as the photographers and all that, I honestly don't know where any footage of me is. I did a little research. Mike Bird, I believe that's his name, he got some footage of me, so shout out to him. But yeah, this footage I'm gonna show you is just the footage from my friends. But I just want you guys to see what I did, and I had a lot of fun and it was super exciting. And I said that I was gonna make a YouTube vlog about the fashion show, but I said I'm just gonna make an IGTV video, and that way you'll still be able to see me walking. So here are the clips, and make sure y'all just turn my post notifications on so y'all can just stay tuned for anything that I post, and I'll catch y'all later.